name is Miss Prado and I teach mass media, journalism, and yearbook. A normal day in yearbook is kind of crazy. No one is doing the same thing, so I can't say what everybody is doing, but we're normally running all over the place, looking up different class numbers for students or teachers, trying to figure out where we're at photo-wise. It's a lot of organization, honestly, and trying to make sure we're on track somehow, even though we're all doing something different. It's crazy.
Now what I see in the long twilight, the star falls dead. Oh, man.